I've been slow stitching again. This time, I've been making hearts of love and I created my own fabric and then hung them up in a tree in the local park. Maybe passers-by might want to look at them, take one, or even add one.